Self-respect. Whoa. You, Conor Claxton, are the single most